John.
Not too long ago, Senator Jeff Flake of Arizona took the Senate floor to again denounce the president, this time likening him to Stalin in his approach to the, toward the media, saying that he's inspired dictators the world over. This is of a pair with a statement from Senator John McCain saying that the president should stop attacking the press. At some point today, you're supposed to give out fake news awards. What do you think of what Senators Flake and McCain have said, and what's up with the awards?
In response to Senator Flake specifically, I found it quite interesting that he is coming out to attack this president, considering he's one that was recently defending an actually oppressive regime. He went to Cuba a few weeks ago and served as a mouthpiece for the oppressive Cuban government. He's not criticizing the president because he's against oppression. He's criticizing the president because he has terrible poll numbers. And he is, I think, looking for some attention. I think it's unfortunate. And certainly, I think our position here at the White House is that we welcome access to the media every day. I'm standing right here taking questions. The president does so regularly. And to act as if we're anything but open to that back-and-forth exchange is utterly ridiculous.
What about Mark, following on what Senator McCain said and then the awards today?
I haven't had a chance to read all of what Senator McCain said.
And the awards?
We'll keep you guys posted. It'll be something later today.